Josephus here. Welcome to the channel. Welcome back. So it's been a couple days, but this is where we left off trying to sneak around and capture that chocobo. Uh-oh. Got spotted. Oh, man. Where is that chocobo that I gotta get to? It's just like gonna throw a rock. Throw a rock at the switch to flip it. Oh, man. Well, now I know what to do. At least there was a checkpoint on it. dang it. Alright, here we go again. Well, it's not really quite going the direction I want it to. So I'm going to have to flip sides, looks like.
Good bird.
Did I already activate that tower? I think I did. Thank you. I don't think I've activated that one yet.
Get your ass out of here!
Oh, is it up here? See now, I still had other things over in the grassland to do, but I can't travel back yet.
Going in. You're done.
And don't come back.
Right, I had to obtain this chocobo, now I'm remembering, to climb up some cliff face. What the heck?
Hey, don't think.
Oh, he was just right up there. Alright, so where, there it is. Okay, interesting. Square, square, triangle, triangle. That's kind of funny. How'd they already end up there?
Oh.
You know, now that I got that chocobo, I wonder if I can quick travel back to the grasslands to get those last few I need.
Trying to fix Gabe's cart.
Oh, so you're looking for parts. Well, you'll have to come back tomorrow, or the day after. I'm too tired to help you right now.
Think a swift kick could get him up?
Rise and shine! Get up, sleepyhead! Come on, please!
The voice of an angel. I'm gonna dream sweet dreams tonight. You wanna get my ass up? Then you bring me exactly what's on that list, got it?
Well?
I say we get his ass up.
So where do I gotta go? I'm at the tower. Kind of north of these buildings. That way.
See ya.
Alright, where'd that chocobo go? There he is. Alright.
Special delivery.
Oh, now that's what I'm talking about. Anyway, name's Freddy. So what was it you needed again? Gabe and I, we go way back. Comrades in arms. You'd never know it now, but he used to ride front and center in the Chocobo Cavalry. We scoured every inch of these mountains, hunting for Shinra units and attacking them when they least expected it. Had some close calls, too. Don't know how we survived. We fought tooth and nail for ourselves and the Republic, but wasn't enough. Now I'm just hoping to live out the rest of my days in peace. Frankly, I'm not doing much of anything. Other than thinking about the war, that is. This used to be a shelter, you know? One of the few safe spots during the air raids. A lot of folks lost their lives. Good, decent folks. Can't bring back the dead, but least I can do is sit here and pay him my respects. Junon versus Shinra, before your time. You didn't think all those buildings demolished themselves, did you? Anyway, I fought in the Republic Army. And let's just say it wasn't pretty. Got our asses handed to us. And what you see now is all that remains. Oh, yeah. You did mention that. This'll just take a sec. Tell me she ain't a beauty. Nobody makes them like I do, and that's no lie. Go on, take it.
You ought to make more than that. Gabe's definitely gonna need him at some point.
I don't know about that. Besides, I've got things to do. Like catching some Z's, for one. So if we're all done here...
Alright, so deliver the carriage parts.
Guess what? Brought you a present from your good friend, Freddy.
Is that so?
Only if you promise to fix your carriage and take better care of your chocobos.
Well, twist my arm, why don't you? All right, little lady. It's a deal.
Good. In that case, no time like the present.
Good as new. Oh, I gotta say, that old dog really outdid himself this time. Hell of a job. Don't think my carriage has ever looked even half this good. Appreciate it, kids. I can finally get the business back up and running again.
That's great. But before we head out, I just want to ask one more thing. If we hadn't shown up, would you have even tried to give your birds a better life?
Maybe.
I see. But I get it. Shinra's a big company, and what they say goes. I can't blame you for being too scared to fight back.
Hey, I ain't scared of those sons of bitches. Not one bit.
Oh? Then why'd you shut down the business?
It's like I told you, my carriage broke. And getting the parts to fix it sounded like a real hassle, so... So, there you have it. I just... let it go.
How responsible.
Okay, fine. I shouldn't have been so quick to throw in the towel. You happy? Starting today, I'm giving this job my all. I'll stock up on parts so I can keep the carriage moving and make sure my birds never get bored again.
You hear that? Then the deal is sealed.
You're quite the businesswoman yourself, ain't she?
Ah. Okay. Queen's Guard Bangle. Okay, so let's see what that bangle does. See if it's kind of anything for I got some stuff here. We'll give him that Queen's Guard bangle. And some other stuff here. Alright. Save it. Alright, so now we need to go back to...
I flew right on over here when I heard Gabe was back in business. If you're in the market for a ride, Gabe's chocobos will get you where you need to go lickety-split.
So, what I need to do is find that. Work on that one for right now.
Cloud, you have arrived in the lair of the majestic Quetzalcoatl. Make certain you're prepared before attempting to challenge it.
Alright, we're going in.
Just figured we'd
be
That was way over here. Have to craft it or just turn it into her?
Is a quality design. No Shinra knockoffs can compare to Republic ingenuity. Okay, time to see if she works. Hot damn, look at that! It's amazing, incredible! The blades are spinning! Actually spinning! What a sight! Oh, I can't wait to find out how much power it can generate! I wish I could have been here for this. I'd have loved to see these weapons running now. Maybe one day. Well, anyway, thank you. You've helped me fulfill a dream of mine. Guess you're heading back to Palma?
What's the plan?
When you see Rodan, you tell him, hurry up and get better.
That's all fucking dropping it. Turn that in.
Tom is currently on high alert.
Recent security operations have agitated the local fiend.
Imposing. Imposing. Yes.
The monster advisory level is currently in caution.
I already remember. It's been a few days. that cracks me up, man. They just run stuff over like that.
That's so. If Mildred's happy, I'm happy.
She said you've got a world to see.
She just wants an excuse to travel. But I am overdue for a vacation. Think I've been working myself too hard lately.
Rest would do you good. What is this terrible scent? It's reminiscent of Hojo's lab.
It's time. Time to go. To leave.
You okay?
It's just the degradation. Every soldier's gotta make their peace with it. Now you know why I can't see any old doctor. You're a soldier too, aren't you?
Ex-soldier, actually.
Didn't mean to scare you. The symptoms aren't always the same. And who knows? You might be one of the lucky ones.
Right.
Just don't take your youth for granted. All right? You only get one shot at life. And you can't let Shinra take it from you. You can't let them win. People love to spread rumors about soldiers. Don't you pay them any mind.
Security forces performed a thorough sweep of the town. During which time,
just make sure it does.
All right. How do I go? Region map. So I got two more regions. I gotta find that. Close. All right, well, it's getting close to about it for this episode. Pick up next episode from here. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Be good to yourself. Take care of each other. Be safe out there. And I'll catch you next video.